ready for a royal feast?
Am I?
I am hungry!
Hey, hungry. Nice to meet you. Kidding! Kidding! Mummy dad joke. Wait.
You're Ismet's friends.
Hiya, hi, hi! We're the dads. I'm Otten. This is Kosi. It's really nice to finally meet you. Ismet's told us all about you.
Nice to meet you, too. She's told us nothing about you.
Well then, you all just have to stay for dinner.
We'll go get extra play settings from the pyramid basement.
Hey, dads!
Ismet, you weren't trying to hide the fact that you have two dads, were you? 'Cause that seems awesome to me.
What? No! Having two dads is the best. I get to hear twice the dad jokes.
I must admit, I love the banquets and the bowing. And OMRA, this crown feels perfect on my head. But there are days when even with the sweet subservient kowtowing, I'd like to be a normal kid instead. Sometimes I long to be an ordinary family. Just my two dads and me. I love the way my subjects dote upon their leader. And all this fanning, well, I'm totally a fan. You wouldn't think a queen could tire of her own personal grape feeder, but every now and then, I guess she can. Sometimes there's something I would rather be than royalty. Just my two dads and me.